Alright, welcome to the next episode. And this is today we're going to the Wooden Works. We'll be 100%ing this world as well. We have done 100% in every other world shown here. Adventure Grounds, Cabin Club, and Frosted Snowland. And over there. Yeah. Alright. So we have platforms that pop up here. Is there going to be anything over there? No. We already have a coin. Let's grab a sweet grab on that. Wooden workshop. We have a bunch of stuff down there. I'm actually going to jump back down. Though we probably are gonna have a chance to do more stuff again. Go back here. Right now there doesn't seem to be any coins at the first glance. Not yet. Alright, so that's gonna be the challenge. We have another coin there. Jump down. Four saws, because it's wooden. Workshop, of course. Alright, so first off, let's look under the entire water. Just make sure you got everything underwater, especially. Alright, three red coins already over there. I think we're gonna get our first. This is actually gonna be our first star of the red coins, maybe. Alright, we got that going around. Just head that way, over here. Like the hammers, except it's not, because you can't jump on them. Alright, it's gonna be a bit tough. Finally, just so happened to go into the red coin, and yep, it's our first star. Back here again. This is easily the most annoying part to do. It goes through all of those. I should probably be looking to the side, because it's just a JPEG from the looks of it. It's not even a dent in that. Alright, so we're gonna come back here first thing if we miss anything. That's gonna be the first area we come back to. All the way over here, grab the saw, we'll go over here. I'm gonna go up here actually. Yeah, there's a bit of stuff over there, but we're gonna walk up here. I see a freaking coin there. Give me that. Sometimes it just comes along, boom. You got yourself something. I don't know what this button does, but I'm gonna press this button. I don't know what that did. Oh, heck no. Alright, another Nintendo one. So we're going off. And this should be pretty simple and smooth. So we're just going to do that. Just like Galaxy 2, got jalapeno. Amazing. Oh, I thought that was a hole. Six more. And boom, we have a brain platform there. Everything. So we got stuff up here, so now we can take a break and look around. Doesn't look like we've missed anything. Got one coin over there. I think there's two. I remember there being two from the last time I played this. At least in this area. I might be wrong though. Oh, what a freaking sneeze. Got an athletic course. Alright, we're gonna go back here. So we're just gonna keep going because that's the simplest thing to do. There's a red coin over there and stuff. We already got that. Alright. Lovely day to get smacked in the face. Several times. Alright, what a combo. I think we're gonna go through here first. Alright, maybe I should pay attention. Alright, so we're going through here. Yeah, all right. I see how it is. Now, hold on. Haven't seen a single coin yet. That seems a little weird. At least in this area. I mean, there's gotta be something. Alright, there we go. I need four more. Yeah, I find that really weird. Only one coin. I mean, surely there's more, right? Yeah, that's really weird. Alright, well, we're just gonna go then. You know, I could just click there without going in the menu. I'm an idiot. Alright, so we're gonna go to the other side. And I have a feeling we might need to be backtracking for coins unless there's four there, which I really don't feel confident on there being four coins there. Like here, I don't think there would be. Like, honestly. This is the kind of area you would hide a lot in. So there we go. More coins. But yeah, again, none. We're short by several, actually. Two. We're short by two. I know I said I would go there first, but I have a feeling that we're missing several from other bits. Not just that area. Something else is definitely up. The coin amount. Wow, you can actually jump that. I wasn't expecting to make that, but... That's just there. Where to get that? So yeah, I guess we're gonna have to go back through here. Just look around the edge of it, I guess. Alright, there's one. Is there any other? I wouldn't. I'm not sure. Because right now I actually can't tell. We're gonna have to go farther along the tower to make sure. Got those. No. All right. Well, I think I know where the last one might be. At least in the area. I have one and two areas in mind. So let's see, let's go up here. Go in here, just jump across there. Screw your thing. And this is the kind of area it's gonna be in, you would think. I'm gonna go back here just for the sake of it, because I still don't trust that there's only one or two coins in here. I mean, there has to be more, right? Wait a minute. I want to keep going. No. Alright, so that's down here. What? What a fall. Yeah, I don't know. So if it's not there, it's gonna have to be in the other bit, right? Unless it's in the other star, which is least expected. I even forgot where it was. Was it over here? Yeah, it was over here. That's where the other star was. I'm gonna go through here first. No, this is where I thought it would be. It's not back here, and it's not back there. Found it. Perfect. We can go back to the start. I thought it would be somewhere around there. Just need to look harder. This confusing mess. So we're just gonna go this way, up here, do that, and boom. Over here, like that, and yeah, sure. Alright, let's go. Alright, so we have to go through the middle of that. That's kind of weird. Let's go. Alright, we're going around. That's kind of weird. I don't know why it stops momentarily. Oh, we gotta have to get the saw in the saw. Oh, hello. Okay. I'm doing this again, apparently. Alright, we're back to the gear guy, that little platform over there. You're the first world kind of gear-esque platforms. Not every single world had that, right? Probably. Alright, so we get to go there. And we go down here. I mean, this is actually pretty easy. Actually, we could. Oh. Never mind. Alright. Thank you for watching. The fourth episode in the series. Next time, we head into World 5. And World 5 is just over here. We go through here. We go. Go. World 5 is over here. And it is the Star Sanctuary. See you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.